history that the federal government has issued a travel advisory for a part of the continental U.S., and it's very specific to this one neighborhood.
15 cases of the Zika virus now confirmed in South Florida. Today, an update is expected on a vaccine for Zika from the director of the National Institute of Allergy and Infectious Diseases. According to indications, a vaccine will not be available until late next year.
Plea deal reached with four.